Hey guys, this is Rick at Elijah Tooling. Today I want to show you something that I think you'll get a lot out of. First, I want to introduce this product. This is our patented Invert-a-Bolt Fastener. It's a captive Workholding fastener, and it's used to connect any two objects. Specifically, in our field, in our industry, you're going to connect a base plate to parts, plates, tooling, anything you want. Today, I'm going to talk about connecting it to a curt vise. So I've got a curt vise right over here. It's already prepped. It's upside down, okay? So don't get confused. This is upside down. But what we wanted to do is prep this to accept the fastener. And then we want to prep it to accept a locating product as well. So I'm going to screw these in just for kicks so you can kind of see what it's going to be once it's in the base plate. And you got the four Invert-a-Bolt fasteners, and they're connecting the base of the curt vise. Now I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, well, that's just fine and dandy, but I don't see a locator. Well, that's what this is all about. This is our patent pending locator device. And what it is it's a combination bushing and threaded insert. That's that product. We call it a zip bushing. You can drive it like this with a driver, and it drives straight in, drives straight out. It's pretty cool. Locates on the center just like a bushing does. But what we use it for is we put this zert in here. And the zert, that's our name for a retractable dowel pin, so we can screw this pin in and out. We can even make it go flush, just like we can screw the Invert-a-Bolt fastener flush. So let me show you. I can take this, and it's going to go into this locating hole that we've prepped for on the curt vise. So these six products and their insertion tools right here form a kit. And that kit is $325. So for $325, you can convert your curt vise to something that repeatedly locates over and over and over again and will prevent your operators from spending an undue amount of time dial indicating that thing in and setting it up. So today, we're going to show you the loading and unloading of this vise, and we're also going to show you the unloading and the loading of a vise that doesn't have the quick change hardware on it. So I was just talking about quick changing a curt vise onto a fixture that incorporates six products. They're actually two different products, but so we have the zerts right here, and you have the four fasteners right here. So I realize that this fixture is a lot more complicated than what we're talking about, and it's a special purpose fixture that allows somebody to do this for almost anything. But for the specific application that we're talking about, we're still just talking about those few products and that simple kit. One thing I did want to also talk about is how to connect the base plate, if you're doing a quick change plate versus the vise, to the T-slot fixture. And of course, this plate is already connected to a T-slot fixture. But what we've got is another kit that incorporates one of our T-slot fasteners. You can see how it works, same way. And it actually goes into a slot just like that. And then you can pull it up into whatever it is you're holding. In this case, it would be the base plate. And then the kit also involves a fixture key, and it'll slide in the slot as well. So I just wanted to explain that. That's one of the kits that's available, and it allows you to create a base plate that then connects to the T-slot fixture below. Now I'm going to have Aaron help me out. He's going to bring the vise over. and we're going to show you how we load it and how we can rapidly load it. And then he's also going to dial it in and show you that it's repeating. I'll let him come and do that now. Go ahead. All right, goes on there fast again. Check it out. Once again, rapid installation. And now we're gonna dial indicate the face again. Ever since we were 17, you know the truth can be a weapon to fight this world of ill intentions. A new answer to the same question. How many times will you learn the same lesson? Hey, thanks for joining me today, guys. I'm really happy that you spent the time. Listen, I just want to summarize this. Here you've got a traditional setup. It can't repeat. It's always going to be slow because you're connecting it with some bolts. On the other hand, the same exact vise converted to a modern quick change type, and all you have to do is install these products. Really simple, really simple. Every time, you're gonna get a repeatable solution. Every time, it's going on and off in seconds. You saw that with your own eyes. So, choice is yours. Thank you. 'Cause we're gonna be